English class. Dino and me are super happy to see you back here. How are you today? Excellent, very good. It's good to know that. Okay, today let's start singing as always the hello song. Are you ready? Very good. Let's dance and sing together. Excellent, guys! You are great at singing the hello song. Today, we will continue with the topic of the toys, but we are going to read a story. It's a story about sharing the toys. Do you share your toys? Okay, very good. Now, let's read all together this story. The name of this story is The Fight. This story, The Fight, is about a family, a bear family. We have mommy and brother and sister and baby. Let's find out what is this story about. You have this story in your extra material book, in case you want to use it to read along with me. Excellent, guys. The first part of this story says like this. I want the bike, said Brother Bear. No, I want the bike, said Sister Bear. Come on, guys, let's take turns, said Mommy Bear. Brother and sister are fighting over the bike. This is the bike. They both want to use the bike. And Mommy said, take turns. Give me the bike, said Sister Bear. No, I want the bike, said Brother Bear. Stop it, said Mommy Bear. They are still fighting, look. They are fighting and they are getting angry. And Mommy is angry too because they are fighting. Look, and they are so angry that the bike broke. Uh-oh, they broke the bike because they were fighting. They wouldn't share. Now, Brother Bear and Sister Bear are sad because the bike is broken. I am sorry, said Brother Bear. I am sorry too, said Sister Bear. And there is no problem because Daddy can fix the bike. And Brother Bear and Sister Bear can take turns. Daddy fixed the bike. And now, they are sharing and playing together. We can take turns, said Brother Bear. We can share, said Sister Bear. We can have fun together, they both say. Now, they are happy because they are sharing the bike and playing together. That was a really nice story, right? I loved it. Did you like the story? Very good. Now, let's work together on our book, page number 107. Here, we are going to repass the name of the members of the family. I am going to ask you to show me a sticker and you are going to show it to me and then paste it in your book. Can you show me the sticker of Mommy Bear? Mommy. Perfect, that's Mommy. Can you show me the sticker of Brother? Very good, Brother. Paste Brother. Can you show me the sticker of Baby? Very good, that's Baby. Stick Baby. Can you show me the sticker of Daddy? Perfect, Daddy. Can you show me the sticker of Sister? Very good, Sister. Now that you have complete all your stickers, I am going to ask you to point with your finger and repeat with me. Daddy, Mommy,
baby, brother, sister.
Excellent, very good.
Excellent, guys. And the next activity we are going to do is page number 109. This is a maze. You have to find the way out of the maze. First, trace it with your finger, and then use three different colors to trace it. This is a sharing maze. Brother and sister are sharing the bike. Look, first, sister is using the bike. And at the end, brother is using the bike. They are sharing.
Excellent, guys, bravo! You did an amazing job with your book and listening to the story. Now, you're going to make a drawing of your favorite part of the story, okay? You're going to share it with us on Zoom class. Now, that's it for today. You did great. Let's sing all together the goodbye song.
Goodbye, guys. See you next time.